I'll be damned, we made it to Amsterdam, finally. It was a long flight, about 55 hours, no sleep. And now I'm gonna go operate a motor vehicle at 70 miles an hour.
We're going to the farmer market.
We're going to the flowers market, which is near the airport.
Which is the only sightseeing thing. It's the only sightseeing thing that you can actually do, that you should show up at 7 in the morning.
That's right, and we're very excited to be in Amsterdam, so I'll be damned, we're in Amsterdam. We're at Flora de Holland, right near Schipol Airport, about 8 miles away, going to the world's largest flower market. The main entrance is straight ahead. And we're going to see millions of flowers. This is about the size of about 10 football fields, and we're gonna now walk down toward the auction area to watch all these flowers being sold.
You can see the little trolley area there, and the taller flower.
There's one of the trains of flowers moving toward the auction area, which is where we're walking down toward now. Again, we're in Flora de Holland in Alsmeer, the world's largest flower market. It's an absolute amazing sight to see literally a half mile worth of flowers being moved around the world, being bought and sold at auction live every day. Thank you. We've now walked over a quarter of a mile inside a building, and we're still not to the end. The entire building itself is a half mile long, and it's all flowers being auctioned and moved around the world. And it's just absolutely stunning.
Driving flowers to be sold at auction right now, and Stacy just called me a pansy. I have no idea why she called me a pansy, but she did. But I think pansies are being sold at auction, along with pollen, tulip bulbs, and roses. And everyone is going to have a great time today in Amsterdam, because we're at the world's largest flower market, Flora Holland.
No, I haven't. These are just amazing. Here's the live auction right now. There are about 150 buyers and sellers in the room, all lined up.
I have some information on that wheel. So
there's the auction board right up there.
It shows the number of trolleys per batch, the number of containers per trolley, total number of containers, price per stem, and then it tells what farm it's from. Buds per stem. So there's 2 to 3 buds per stem on this one. Thank you.
flower auction is going on live right now on February 11th, 3 days before Valentine's Day. And up on the big screen are the two boards. And they're selling flowers right now as we speak.
Almost an hour.